Chapter 1, An Injured Lion Still Wants to Roar. If I were to describe myself, I would say I am like a punching bag because even though things in life knock me down, I could always get back up and try to accomplish things I face. I get stressed out whenever I study for tests, but for me to get good grades, I have to study, so I don't give up and keep studying. Can you tell her where I am? Some try to hand me money. Also, if things in life are preventing me from getting to the other side, I always find a way around it to get to the end. Chapter 4, The Parent Lottery. My parents are the greatest thing I ever had in my life. No matter where I went, no matter how much I failed, my parents were always there for me. When I was young, I was very immature and dumb for all the actions I've made in my past life. But my parents have taught me how not to do the things I'm not supposed to be doing. Without my parents, I wouldn't be the person I am today. Chapter 7, I Never Made It to the NFL. As a kid, I thought about wanting to become an artist. But according to my art skills, it did not seem like I was the type. Unlike me, my brother is a lot better than me at drawing. Chapter 11, The Happiest Place on Earth. For me, the happiest place on earth would be my dance studio because I get to spend time with my dance team. I got so close to this team and it made me realize that this team is like my second family because I get to dance with the friends I love to be around. Chapter 21, Jay. One way how this world was created into what it is now was by teamwork. Teamwork is important because it creates synergy. It also helps people get to bond with each other to get things done quicker. Teamwork is something that cannot be done alone. It requires more people than doing it by yourself. Chapter 24, A Recovering Jerk. A lot of my friends have told me that I've been a jerk to some people. I did not care at first, but now every time I think about it, I realize how much of a jerk I was. Teachers have taught me so much about life and people. Now I respect others greatly. Chapter 28, Dream Big. Some teachers I had in my life have been very strict and harsh. Once they straight up told me that I wasn't smart enough to get a question right. That impacted me greatly, so I worked harder in order to show them that they were wrong. Chapter 53, Never Give Up. I am so addicted to this one game I love to play called League of Legends. I always wanted to become really good at this game like this pro League of Legends player, but every time I play around, I always end up doing horribly. Instead of blaming my teammates, I learn from my own mistakes, and that's how I got better and better. I never gave up and kept practicing and practicing, and eventually I became good as him. Chapter 56, Make a Decision, Tigger or Eeyore. A positive attitude helps you cope more easily with the daily affairs of your life. If I was to compare myself to Tigger or Eeyore, I would choose Tigger because of how I adopted my life to a positive mental attitude. Positive mental attitude leads to happiness and success and can change my whole life. I also find friends getting hurt in ridiculous ways very funny. Chapter 61, The Dreams Will Come to You. If someone came up to me and asked about advice in life, I would tell them to not take things for granted. The meaning of that is to not underestimate the value of that person or thing, because you will never know in the end if that person or thing can turn out to be something you won't like. Secondly, I will tell them to never give up, because if you give up in life, you won't accomplish or receive anything good out of it. Instead, you should always keep trying until the end. You see me waiting for you on the corner. Lastly, I would tell them to respect everyone fairly and equally. Showing respect is a big part in life because by showing respect, you will earn respect. Don't just respect the people based on their titles or authorities. Respect everyone. Message.